So I'm Geekman, this is Chipmunk. We're doing another reaction. This time I'm reacting to Netflix's Kingdom, Ashin of the North, teaser trailer. I'm guessing this would be, because I don't know if this is the new season or if this is just a movie for the Kingdom series that they had on Netflix. So, yeah. I really did enjoy it. The zombies and everything was, the way they told the story with the zombies and stuff for that series was awesome. I enjoyed it so much. The creativity with the zombies, the fight scenes and everything else. So it was pretty good. So I wanted to check this out and see what this is about and how it goes, because I haven't seen it yet. I did hear that Netflix was doing this, but I didn't get to see an actual trailer. So let's go ahead and check this out. So doing beasts? So it's not a continuation or anything, it's just different story setup. Why did Mark still do a zombie show?
복수를 해주십시오.
Oh yeah. Alright, so that was Kingdom Ashin of the North. If I'm saying that correctly, I apologize. Most likely not. In my state right now, probably not. But yeah, it looks like it's going to be pretty good. I really do love the series, so I know I'm gonna end up enjoying this. Yeah. This is one of the better series on Netflix that I've seen, as far as just me being a fan of horror and stuff like that. Yeah, Kingdom was one of the best series that they had on there. So, highly recommend it if you haven't seen it. So, yeah. Let me know what y'all think about this in the comments below. If you liked the video, please put like on the video. If you like, subscribe, see some more of my content, please do. Thank you all so much for just jumping on and giving me a try. I really do appreciate it. Please do take care of yourselves and each other. Peace, Geekdom.